ladies and gentlemen, Harold Phil Lou Don, the Spetner Brothers.
Saturday morning, cereal chapters 1 through 15. Fly frames of penny loafers, Lucky Strike green. Black tops and soft tops, to the Baker, Pepsi, please. Ah, do you remember these? Cigar bands on your hand, your daddy socks roll down. Stick snow plugs and aviator caps with flaps that button down. Movie stars on Dixie Cup tops and knickers to your knees. Do you remember these?
Do it!
The hit parade, grape parade, the Sadie Hawkins dance. Pedal pushers duck their hair, begging your fans. Howdy doody, tooty fruity, the scene of the back for us. Do you remember those?
Now James Dean, he was keen, Sunday movies were taboo. The senior prom, Judy's mom, rock and roll was new. Jack and Jack cries, stars in your eyes, ask daddy for the keys. Oh, do you remember me?
Boogeyman, lemonade stand, taking your tonsils out. Keep them burning, wait your turn, and pull foul balls, you're out. Cigarette loads and secret codes and saving lucky stars. Can you remember down that bar?
Coat neck shirts, spindle skirts, and crimson petticoats. Mum's words, the dirty bird, the double root beer float. A moonhood cap, loud heel taps, and he's a real gone cat. Oh, you remember that?
Dance toss, little moron jokes, and cooties in her hair. Captain Midnight, Ovaltine, and the whip at the county fair. Charles Atlas, Gorse, Roy Rogers, horse, and only the shadow knows. Oh, do you remember those? Veronica and Betty, white bucks and blue suede shoes. Knock, knock, jokes.
Who's there? Dewey.
Dewey. Remember these? Yes, we do. I do. We do. We remember these.
The four of us, Harold, Lou, Phil, and myself, all grew up together, and we made a lot of memories together. Memories very much like the ones you may have had growing up in this country.
And for the next little while, we'd like to carry you back to some places and some times that you haven't thought about in a long, long time.
Help you remember some of those things you thought you'd never forget.
And the beautiful thing about television is that we can go back to any time, any place we want to, and we can take you with us.
One of the earliest memories that we have together is elementary school.
Oh, yeah.
We used to take comic books to school and read them in class.
We used to shoot marbles and trade cat's eyes for Steelies.
And all of that usually showed up on our report cards. Now, mine always had this note at the bottom of it.
What was that?
It said, Donald would be a better student if he would only apply himself.
Well, mine says Lou would be a better student if he'd only apply himself.
Uh-huh. Mine says Phil would be a better student if he would only apply himself.
Well, mine's a little different, too. It says Harold would be a better student if he would come to school more.
But we really did love that old elementary school. And if you ever go back to your old playground or the old school building, you'll find what we found. That things just ain't the way they used to be.
Things just ain't the way they used to be. Things I thought I remembered will look different now to me. For adult eyes can sure surprise a childhood memory. No, things just ain't the way they used to be.
The windows at the school seem as tall
as I remember, neither do the fountains in the hall.
Shut up!
fifth grade teacher really wasn't terrible at all.
No, things just ain't the way they used to be. The playground doesn't seem as big somehow. And I could put a ball right through the office window now. And now I know why chewing gum in school was not allowed. No, things just ain't the way they used to be.
Butch Carter used to keep us kids afraid. Bust the lip of any kid who dared get in his way. I wish old Butch was standing here in front of me today.
'Cause things just ain't the way they used to be.
I wish I could have grown into the man that I pictured as a child and filled those childhood plans. I'd do it right if only I could live my life again.
Class, let's begin now.
Places Mama told me I should never set my feet.
Well, today I know exactly where those streets and alleys lead.
'Cause things just ain't the way they used to be. Bug Painter is no longer unemployed.
Uncle Dick has simmered down with age and rarely gets annoyed. And now I hear Butch Carter's gone to working for the Lord.
No, things just ain't the way they used to be. Things just ain't the way they used to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, the king of the Cowboys, Roy Rogers.
All right.
It seems like only yesterday we rode the range together. Prairie skies and tumbleweeds just as far as we could see. Then you grew up and drifted on, but I know that you'll remember when you were a saddle pal to Hoppy, Gene, and me. Now Hoppy, Gene, and me taught you how to shoot straight. You were gonna be a cowboy. That's how it had to be. Stories from the silver screen. Now most
forgotten. Double features Saturday, Hobby, Jean, and me. Freckle-faced and skinned at knees, you helped us fight the bad guys with a 5-cent bag of popcorn and a cap gun by your side. Time has a way of changing things. Soon there was your first love. You thought it would last forever, but when she left, you cried. Now Hoppy Jean and me, we taught you how to shoot straight, and a cowboy never cries. That's how it had to be. Stories from the silver screen, now most of them forgotten. Double feature Saturday, Hoppy Jean and me. At last you found your real true love, and now you look so happy. Is that your little cowpoke that you're bouncing on your knee? Well, the prairie sky is just as blue, and life is like a rerun. And just like you, he'll be a saddle pal to Hoppy Jean and me. Now Hoppy Jean and me, we taught you how to shoot straight. You were gonna be a cowboy. That's all it had to be. Stories from the silver screen, now most of them forgotten. Double features Saturday, Hoppy Jean and me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the high priest of country music, Conway Twitty.
Hello, baby. Conway here. Let me lay this in your ear. Get ready to go. We're gonna roll about sundown. Some boogie-woogie music on the old eight-track. Yeah, I got the top laid back. We'll go cruising and we'll go fooling around. Well, yeah, I'm baby, you ready to play? Slide it on in, we'll slip away. We gotta get it, we ain't got a minute to waste. I got a six-pack along next to trunk on ice. You sure look nice. Makes me wanna hug you, kiss you all over your face. Yeah, it's a red-necking, love-making night. We ain't had much till you've been touched in the moonlight. You feel it the most when you get real close and you hold on tight. It's a red-necking, love-making night. It's a red-necking, love-making night. Stars in your eyes, the wind in your hair. Listen to the whippoorwills, how they sing. Just like us, they're doing their thing. You know what we got when the nights get hot down south. Yeah, it's a red-necking, love-making night. Ain't had much till you've been touched in the moonlight. You feel it the most when you get real close and you hold on tight. It's a red-necking, love-making night. It's a red-necking, love-making night. It's a red-necking, love-making night. You ain't had much till you've been touched in the moonlight. You feel it the most when you get real close and you hold on tight. It's a red-necking.
lots of things in this whole world. Fancy cars and pretty girls. It's something I like more than sunny skies. The grandest thing I've ever seen are pictures on a movie screen. Wolfman, you're a fright, all right, but you're a sight for sore eyes. It's a world of kings and queens up there on that movie screen. It's a picnic crossing River Kwai. The movies are great medicine. Thank you, Thomas Edison, for giving us the best years of our lives.
Citizen Kane, Kane mutiny. Mutiny on the Bounty. The Bounty Hunters, the Hunters, and the Sting. Thunder Road and Road to Rio, Rio Grande and Grand Hotel. Tell them Willie Boy was here with Bride of Frankenstein and Shane.
I love anything that moves, dancing feet to horses' hooves. Peyton Place to Dorothy's trip to Oz. Tom Mix to David Edison. Thank you, Thomas Edison, for giving us the best years of our lives.
I love Captain Blood and Elmer Fudd and Charlie Chan. Ben Denver, the way we were, True Grin and Music Man. Thunderball and Walking Tall and Jaws and Jesse James. Dr. No and Vertigo and Singing in the Rain. Singing.
Sand and Santa Fe, Dunaway and Getaway, Mexicali, Rose and Rosemary, Blackboard, Jungle, Jungle Jim, Jim for all American, an American in Paris, Paris Blues, Blue Hawaii.
I'm teacher's pet on Ship of Fools, the movies were my special school, I'm a graduate of 12 o'clock high. The movies are great medicine. I thank you, Tommy Edison, for giving us the best years of our lives.
One flew over the cuckoo's nest. The movies are the craziest. I'll be a movie nut until I die. The movies are great medicine. Thank you, Thomas Edison, for giving us the best years of our lives. The best years of our lives.
Now, let's have a class of 57 welcome for one of our favorite recording stars, Miss Brenda Lee.
Blow me a kiss from across the room. Say I look nice when I'm not. Touch my hair as you pass my chair. Little things mean a lot. Give me your arm as we cross the street. Call me at 6 on the dot. A line a day when you're far away. Little things. Diamonds and pearls. Honestly, honey, they just cost money. Give me your hand when I've lost my way. Give me your shoulder to cry on. Whether the day is sunny or gray, give me your heart to rely on. to show me you haven't forgot. Always and ever, now and forever, little things mean love. Give me your hand when I've lost my way. Give me your shoulder to cry on. Whether the day is sunny or gray, give me a heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. That always and ever, now and forever, little thing.
His hitch with Uncle Sam. Do the kids still spend Saturday nights riding round Hamburger Dance? Did Jackie ever make it to the streets of Hollywood? And Bobby, I'd love to see him again. And I would if I could. Carry me back and make me feel at home. Let me cling to those memories that won't let me alone. Where it was always summer and always mine. Carry me back, Lord, while I've still got the time. Does the preacher still visit when some old soul gets down? Do the stores still stay open on Friday nights downtown? Is Joanne still as pretty as when she wore my high school ring? When you see her, tell her I said July 1959. She'll know what I mean.
Barbara Mandrell.
Well, all right.
The feelings all come back. Even now, sometimes you feel so near. And I still see your face like it was yesterday. The days turned into years, years of hanging on to dreams already gone, years of wishing. Gently falls, another day is gone. I turn around to find you're still not here. I'll leave the hall light on in case you come. Saying that for years, years of hanging on to dreams already gone, years of wishing.
Thank you for coming. We really appreciate it. We've all been such good friends with Barbara for years. We really have.
Yeah, we thank the world and all of Barbara. And she thanks the world and all of us.
Yeah, we're all really close to old Barbara, and we really have a good time with him.
It's really good having old Barbara here with us tonight.
Yeah.
Y'all got anything you want to do?
Want to play some cards?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know. We could look at an old picture album or something.
Yeah. Cool. Old Barbara's just like a sister to us.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. She ain't like no sister to me. Old Barbara ain't.
Yeah. Hey, brothers, I'm sorry. I wasn't ignoring you.
Oh, that's a
Phil, Lou.
About time.
Oh, I'm sorry, but see, Harold was telling me some really exciting stuff that I never heard before.
Oh, really?
I mean, like when he was a war hero, you know?
Oh, yeah. War hero.
And when he won all those gold medals at the Olympics.
Right?
And when he won the Indianapolis 500. That really blew my mind. Fantastic.
Yeah.
I hope you have some pictures of that.
I don't know if those particular pictures are in here, but there might be something in here that we might want to look at.
Or something.
Yeah.
Here's a picture that we took in Cincinnati. The time we saw the big league baseball game.
Here's a picture that we took in Printer's Alley. Down in Nashville when we met what's his name? I don't remember.
Oh, and here's one of Harold in a 1960 Chevy.
That's the one that let me down in Baltimore.
And there's the best one that I've ever seen of Betty.
And would you believe the dresses that we wore? Oh, boy.
Here's a picture that we took at graduation. Mama finally talked me out of quitting school.
There I am when I worked at the filling station.
Here's one of Harold acting like a fool, as usual.
Here's the last one that we ever took of Daddy. We tried hard to make him smile, but never did.
There's one of me when I was going steady.
There's a thousand words we could say about this next guest, but the poet said, a picture is worth a thousand words. So there's no better way to fill a space than a simple picture of Janie's face. Ladies and gentlemen, Janie Britton.
Tropic eye, but just remember, darling, all the while you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and just remember when a dream appears, you belong to me. I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be without you. darling, till you're home again. You belong to me.
Hi, everybody. I'm Lori Ann Krug. And you know, for more than 20 years, the Music City News Country Awards were the only country music award shows that completely involved the country fans. They chose the nominees, and they voted for all the winners.
And the winners are...
The Music City News Country Award Show was televised all across America and was filled with unforgettable performances from every superstar and legend.
What do you stop loving? Today.
Loretta Lynn.
Yeah, I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. Your nominees for
vocal. I sure hope you don't take a deep breath.
I can just do this if I have to.
Your body feels so gentle, and my passion rises high.
Now, for the first time ever, Jim Owens Entertainment is making available a collection of these historic shows. 18 hours of entertainment on 12 video DVDs. You'll see more than 175 country stars and 160 great performances from what are considered to be the best years in country music. Opinion, this truly is a one-of-a-kind video DVD collection, a virtual history of country music.
Don't make it hard,
coming to you direct from the stage of the Grand Ole Opry House in stunning color and incredible sound, presented in two beautiful display cases. And getting it is as easy as picking up the phone.
Ain't that something?
It can be yours for only four easy payments of $29.95 plus shipping and handling. Order now with your credit card.
This is the best and most unique collection I've ever seen. And if you're like me and you've been missing this kind of good classic country entertainment, this is your chance to bring it back into your life. And the best part, the video DVD collection will become more valuable to you as time goes by. But don't go looking for it in stores. You're not going to find it because it's only available through this special offer. And don't get it confused with all those CD offers of sound recordings only. These are digitally remastered video DVDs with perfect picture and sound. One free phone call and this collection will be on its way. Enjoy the award shows in your home, on your television, with family and friends. If this is not the best country music collection you've ever owned, simply return it for a full refund of the purchase price. No questions asked. So don't wait. Call now.
Our friend, the legend, Chet Atkins.
I'm going to sing a little song we made up here. It all started in high school, harmonizing in the hall. Now you've even sung for presidents, and you're acclaimed by one and all. So many hits and so many awards, and let me tell you, please, you deserve all these. Growing hair, losing hair, and fighting off the fans. It must be fun while you're young, fulfilling all your plans. Hal, Don, Phil, Lou, my message, don't miss, please. 'Cause you deserve all this. Thank you. And here's something you don't deserve, maybe, but I'm going to do it anyway. See if you remember these hits from the 50s. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Standing in the crowd all alone, looking pretty, listening to the music that we played. She walked up and whispered, I leaned down and listened to the request that she made. Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what your smile did for me? Do you know you are my sunshine? And it looks like you're always gonna be. Do you know you are my sunshine? Do you know what your smile did to me? Do you know you are my sunshine? And would you do it one more time for me? Do you know you are my sunshine?
Thank you, world, for letting me contribute to the cause.